Okay, YouTube, here is our task for today. Well, half a day. Bringing this dying elm down to around 5 foot to hopefully allow regrowth to take place, regeneration. So yeah, let's get up there. I'm gonna spike up that stem probably, anchor up there. And yeah, let's do this.
No.
Would have been nice.
Yeah.
Oh well.
Like you say, a bit. We need a bit of
rigging. Oh, Jesus, that is quite solid.
This is my personal. I own all
this. What is it? You don't own
OG defenders.
Yeah. 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 Feeling a little wobbly, but probably just because it's just died. Well, on the way to dying completely. Do for me. Yeah, so with elm it's very solid. try and get your spikes in. That was rather waggly actually. Just take our time here. Feel for the tree. Fill up. Fill up. Fill up. That's still alive. Really just died. Well, get our SRT line set up. Longer tail. Stop it all.
There we go.
Game on there. There we go. A little bounce. Well, I won't bounce, but have a little sit down. There we go. Feels not bad to be honest. Let's go make some branches. We'll definitely be double tying in. Yeah.
Ah!
Yep. be a lot of wood.
I think it'll fit, as long as we chip big. And it should just about fit.
Where am I taking this one to, Jeep? Out there? Lower?
Probably there, isn't it?
Yeah. Okay. I think I'll rig this off this point here. Or I might get rid of this first, actually. What do you think? I keep slipping on this rope. I had enough of it. Not enjoying this thing, though, so rubbish. Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep. Oh goody, it started being weird again. My favourite. Sorry YouTube, forgot to press record. All I did there was just rig it off itself, this one. Still got that top left. So I'll get that, I'll get some shogging now. Definitely gonna bang your spikes in on this. Solid. Absolutely solid.
Oh,
actually. There we have it, hinge cross, where it landed. So I'll take it to about there, and that's job done. Voila.